What's this actually made for? Like a 12-inch or something?
No, it's, you can put different size ones in there. There's different inserts. We're live, so it's picking up all but the lens is here for whatever IPL you put in. So you can have any type of IPL. You can get different inserts for the really different size IPLs. And you have the ability to move it. It's great for swim meets. Because on swim meets, I have one camera view on the starting blocks. I have one camera view on the scoreboard. And then I go back and forth more on the lane. So at the end, I can just switch to the scoreboard or diving. I can have one on each. I get two diving boards and then go to the scoreboard. So it's a real nice.
Yeah. So it is amazing to have so many faces here with us this afternoon. Do know that we do have someone recording our performance today as well. So if family or friends were not able to be here, we are going to post that on YouTube and we'll have the link directly accessible later today or tomorrow for everyone to kind of view and share with those family and friends that are not here with us. Again, we are very grateful to have you all here. We do want to extend our sincerest thanks to so many people here in the halls of Washington West. Number one, Officer Dave. He's going to kind of be keeping a watchful eye out for us. Please remain in the cafeteria unless, of course, there is an emergency situation. You can note where our emergency exits are. Those closest to the front, we exit out this way. Those closest to the back. There is a loading dock doorway out the back, and that's where we release you from. Again, our students will be returning back to their classrooms after the performance concludes. So they will go back. If you have opted to pick your child up, we are asking you still go out the front and go wait outside our main office, and we will release all students from there accordingly. We have a running list of all those that sent messages to parents or to their classroom teachers, indicating that they did want to pick their child up. I do want to take some time, of course, to thank some people here in our halls. Number one, we want to thank Mr. Huey for putting on an incredible performance for us today. And we also want to send our thanks. Many of you may have enjoyed some picturesque artwork that was all done by our second and third grade students. We will also be posting that to YouTube so you can watch it with your children and point out some great work that our students do here in our halls. I want to extend thanks to our second and third grade teachers as well, many of which were helpful in creating a lot of the artwork you see around the stage. Ms. B helped some of her classes create some of these things as well so that we have a really true 1950s theme. And thank you, of course, to all of our families for being here this afternoon and for continuing to support your children and their education. So without further ado, I'm going to hand it over to Mr. Huey, who will kind of give us a little bit of a brief overview of our concert, and then we will let our second graders take to the stage.
Thank you, Ms. Scott. Boy, it's so nice to see everyone here, just like the old days, huh? Yeah, it's wonderful to see people out for a concert. This is tremendous. Great turnout. So the theme of our concert today is the 50s. Originally, it was going to be the 70s. That was the plan. We started working on some 70s music, and then we were playing a game, and I just threw some 50s music on just to see how that would fly, just for fun, and the kids really loved it. So we said, hey, why don't we do a 50s concert instead? We've been working really hard on it. The kids are really proud to show you what they know tonight, and I think you're going to be pleased with just how great they sound, especially this being their first concert in a couple of years. So without further ado, the Washington West 50s theme concert, starting with the second graders. Let's give a round of applause.
Thank you. Go. Seatbelts, they were thrown from a convertible, the car was crushed. And Les Paul's
elbow was damaged severely. So he could never straighten it out. So they said, well, what angle do you want your elbow at? Because we're going to have to fuse it. He said, well, I need it right here, which is almost like it's strong. And so if you notice, Les Paul, when he's older, he never straightened out his arm. He'd always walk around like this. That's an interesting fact. So he really loved his mark on rock music and most other things. So without further ado, the world is waiting for the sunrise.
And we were stuck in the car for, what was it, 3 hours?
ago, sitting here waiting for help to come. And the state trooper rescued us. His name is Officer Bone. He was fantastic. And it was just one of those moments where, you know, whatever will be, will be. We can't change this. It's happening. And we got through it, and it was wonderful. And, you know, by the time everything's said and done, my dad came down and drove and got us, and it was wonderful. And we got back here today. We were a little nervous we wouldn't make it in time. But we got back, and here we are. So, without further ado.
Thank you.
based around Ray Evans Salamanca. He was born in Salamanca.
And there's partner too, Livingston.
Just Ray was born in Salamanca. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to take a stab at a dog's last name to me. It's difficult for me to pronounce. But we have one of my third grade students, and Bob is going to be playing a keyboard part for Yakety Yak. Can we give him a round of applause?
Thank you. Chinese concert. Do you hope? Thank you so much for coming to our Spring 50s concert. We hope we help bring back some fond memories for some of you. Have a wonderful day and see you next year.